I want to talk a little bit about the project called the New Face of the Border, designed to improve services provided to travelers and prevent corruption at the border crossing points. Now, it was launched in 2017. Can you tell us more about this project?
Yes, it's, you know, a very fascinating project, and we are very proud. We are the State Border Guard Service of Ukraine is very proud of this project. It is a joint project implemented by the State Border Guard Service of Ukraine and International Organization on Migration with the assistance of US Embassy in Ukraine. And this project, you know, the main aim of the project is to create a new generation of Ukrainian bodyguard who will be a real new face of the border. These are not only newcomers, these are also our ex-bodyguards, but these are the new generation of people, you know, who know foreign languages, who hate corruption, if I may say this. Yes, who want to implement the best practices of the integrated border management at the state border. We have even more female officers now within this project. We have more actually women than men. At some checkpoints we have 50-50, at some we have from time to time even 60% of female officers.
Why is it important to imply US Embassy and international organization here?
You know, we are on our way to European integration, Euro-Atlantic integration. And we as agency want to implement all the best practices which exist in the world in order to make our service more open for citizens who cross Ukrainian border. That is why it's so important. And we have a lot of international projects, and our international cooperation is huge.